The governor of Kavango East Region, Dr. Samuel Mbambo, headed a delegation of 35 people on a one-week familiarization visit to the Mashonaland West Province in Zimbabwe. The delegation consisted of the Office of the Governor, regional and local government councillors, ministries, state-owned enterprises, head of vocational training center, NCCI, church leaders, farmers and entrepreneurs for various fields of specialization. The aim of the visit was to explore areas of possible cooperation and business opportunities, particularly food production and value addition. Mbambo described the familiarization visit to Mashonaland West Province in Zimbabwe as rewarding.
Yeah, I think our visit here is really being rewarded by what we are seeing, because the delegates wanted to come and see how their counterparts are doing in their respective businesses. Now, all of them, wherever we take them, they are happy of what they are seeing. And most of these things, like this one, we did not start with it on a large scale as a region. So we do have young people who are very much interested in doing this business, and I think it is rewarding for them that they could come and have a look and also interact with the owner of this business.
The delegation also visited best fruit processors in Norton and a poultry farm. The Minister of State for Mashonaland West Provincial Affairs described the visit as an opportunity for the province to showcase some of the projects and products they have. He believes that there is room for twinning for the benefit of both Zimbabwe and Namibia.
In SADC, there are a lot of things that we can do if we put our heads together. And there is that room for us to work and be able to achieve more. Because if we were able to fight colonialism and share, you know, strategies back then, why can't we do the same now?
One of the delegates who is into poultry farming said she benefited from the visit.
This was actually a great journey of coming to this farm, because I've learned how to mix the feed on the chicken. I've learned how to keep chicken on a larger scale. And I've learned how to grow broilers, because I'm more specified in this traditional chicken. Now I've gotten some knowledge to take back home that I'll implement on my project.